My name is Laura Zahn. I'm the resident mezzo-soprano here at Indianapolis Opera. And Janice spoke a little bit about chest and head voice, and also touch on that a little bit more in my next subject. But for this, we're going to talk about chest voice and bringing it into a Broadway belt. What we essentially are doing here is we're bringing the chest voice up a little higher than we normally do when we're classically singing. One way to do this is to make sure our breath is engaged. And we can experiment with that by putting our fists on our sides and breathing in, taking a nice deep breath like what Alex worked on, and just saying ah, a, e, o, oo. And what we're looking for here is to really feel the movement of your sides against your fists. Ah, a, e, o, oo. And then we're also going to try speaking one of the phrases I'm about to sing in Send in the Clowns. Just when I'd stopped. And each word of that phrase, you should feel a little pressure against those fists. Stephen Sondheim's A Little Night Music, and I tried to really highlight the belt in Just When I'd Stopped. I hope you were listening for that. I really tried to make sure that I was on my breath and really speaking through that while I'm singing it on a pitch. Again, my name is Laura Zahn, and thank you so much for watching the series.